Hi, today I'm going to tell you some words about feelings. How do we say in Chinese? I'm happy. 我很开心。I'm sad. 我很伤心。Understand? I'm happy. 我很开心。I'm sad. 我很伤心。I'm angry. 我生气了。我生气了。I'm hungry. 我肚子饿了。Like now, I want to have some food.I'm really hungry. Okay. I'm happy. 我很开心。I'm sad. I'm sad. 我很伤心。I'm angry. 我生气了。I'm hungry. 我肚子饿了。I'm hungry. 我肚子饿了。Okay, see you as usual. I'm going to share this video on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram. See you there, guys. Happy day.